What's up, you guys? It's your favorite homegirl. Today, you guys, this is why Lionel Messi is fucking insane. Let's get it straight into you guys. 2019 through 2020. So, I do believe it's like highlights. So, without further ado, you guys, let's get into some Lionel Messi. Now, he be coming in with the footwork, you guys. The footwork is crazy insane. So, like I said, I used to play soccer back then. I used to be a beast. I wish I would have stuck to the plan, but it didn't work out like that, you guys. So, let's go.
Not the best start of the season for Barcelona.
It was not a good Barca performance. That front three of Messi, Suarez and Griezmann was not convincing. There was hardly any link-up between the three of them.
Because you've got a piece of the puzzle that doesn't fit in Antoine Griezmann.
It's a problem for Antoine Griezmann as well. Barcelona are not going to see the best of him.
There's no chemistry at all with the front players.
And their midfield was non-existent.
They simply have no creativity in midfield.
Another injury. It's Ousmane Dembele, no
Suarez,
and no Ousmane Dembele.
That means he's out for the rest of the season.
The players were unhappy that the club is a zoo right now.
Valverde under some pressure.
A lack of confidence.
He said a zoo.
As head coach.
Valverde can't change things when they start to go wrong.
But it all comes to an end for Ernesto Valverde. He's lost his job.
There's been comments made by Abidal.
The result of mounting frustrations with Lionel Messi and Barcelona.
Because he could be saying the same thing to Abidal, saying, listen, you just concentrate on your job. You know, we've got Suarez injured and Dembele injured. Why are you not getting a striker in for us?
Damn.
Nicely.
Messi.
Oh, that was just the intro. Damn. He John Cena on you. John Cena on you. Can't see him.
Oh, kissed off by Griezmann.
Damn.
Nothing less than what we've seen.
Y'all see that juke
again? It's just quality penetrative football, and finally the door opens, and who else but the magic man, the medicine man, Leo, the thunder at the end of a lightning attack again. And as always, trying to stop him is trying to nail Jello to the ceiling, but this is again the quality football. Messi starts it.
Sergio Busquets, now Messi does have it, spins away from one, turns to the feet of Messi, who brilliantly evades the challenge of Gonalons and slides it into Suarez again. And now Messi,
he literally is going straight through them like it is not, it's like, it's not nothing. I mean, he got like four or five players on him all at once, and he is juking them like, damn, footwork for days.
And all that resistance in the first half hour has been broken.
Messi on a tight turn.
Brilliant.
Holds on. Here is Messi busting his way through the Granada before Kieto. Poor Messi does ever so well on the ground, and here goes Messi. Another mesmeric run. He's
brilliant.
Messi gets it back.
Messi!
He making y'all look bad.
Messi cleans it up.
He barely emerges.
Yo.
Out of the long grass like only he can. There's no stats for this, people. There's no heat maps required. No distance cover needed.
Hey.
No dribbles completed.
This is almost as good a chance as the penalty, I'd say this.
With
the
don't kick. Miss.
He can, you know.
Don't
miss. Messi, he can do whatever he wants. And Messi completes his hat-trick. Would you believe it? It is just too easy for this man. Give him a free kick, he will score. How can you explain Lionel Messi's ability? Unbelievable, unbelievable.
Finds Messi looking for the corner. And you won't like him when he's angry.
Again.
the absolute beauty.
Busquets for Roberto, Suarez for Messi!
You can tip the cap, hat-trick for Lionel on another dish by Suarez. Again,
damn.
Messi!
Can't come to play.
Mr. Spock, out of his fucking mind! An absolute treasure of a goal!
Damn!
Give, go, get! Weighs it all up! Takes a bounce into consideration! Look at this ball bouncing in front of him! The greatest of all time of Barcelona! Amazing! Doesn't do him justice! Genius! Devalues him! Again! He papers over all the cracks, and yes!
Dangerous chance!
Why not?
Why not? Lionel Messi puts out the fire single-handed.
Yeah, his meter is up here, like, it is dinging.
Leo Messi. Messi. Lovely turn from Messi.
Yes, but he's found Messi, who's got past one challenge.
And Messi gets away from it. Duarte ball is Messi. Beautiful work.
Messi! Another masterpiece from the maestro of football.
Tries to find Messi, does brilliantly.
Little back heeler to Messi. Still Messi. It's looking for Messi. Messi getting away from Merino.
Messi, Messi que se la lleva.
Little more exposed this time. And Messi's got Suarez in. And then there's only one.
Clean. Messi. Clean.
Here's Lionel Messi. And that's a fabulous pass. And Antoine Griezmann. And it's 3-0.
Damn, that was from all the way over there.
Griezmann. But made in Argentina by the incomparable Lionel Messi.
And he slots it
through. He's going to get there. Magic. Into the area. Through Aitor. It's Messi's magic.
That's the madness of Messi again. Insane talent. Over distance. The more talent of our game. Paints this pass like only Leo can.
Insane talent by Leo.
The trees are wobbling. Messi flicks, dishes. Fati again.
And this is rock and roll.
Damn, that was
finish
tip.
Here. And the defenders, again, man, look at this hesitation and hold of Leo, and then the Winchester rifle come out. Brilliant pass, red carpet pass again.
Messi would complete a hat-trick of assists this time, picking out the hit. And there is
crucial.
Because you have the best player on the planet, you think that you can do this thing. Because Messi is going to solve it for you. And you can be irresponsible in the way that you make decisions because as long as we have this guy, we have a chance. At some point...
Damn. Okay, so I feel like this video was showing Lionel Messi love, but it was shitting on his teammates. Basically saying they irresponsible. But you can't help that if your leg get hurt, if you get hurt on the field. That's just life. It happens. But for the people, you know, that's acting immature, I understand. But damn, I felt like he was just coming after the team. But with Lionel Messi, hey, he gonna make it right is what he's saying. He gonna make it right and he gonna win them goals. And what I like about Lionel Messi, he know he hot, he know he the shit, he know he can make almost every goal, but he is still a team player. He will still pass it to the other team. He's not one of the people that's like a ball hog, if you know what I mean. Like every time he gets to the goal or straight to the goal, he act like, oh, this has to be my goal. No, you have seen Lionel pass it to his teammates and be a team sport, team player. So that's one thing I like about Lionel too. Not only the footwork, but he is a team player, y'all. So you guys let me know how you guys feel about Lionel. This is why Lionel is insane fucking crazy, y'all. And we gonna keep Lionel on this channel. Smash like button, you guys. Let me know something.